Today, I'm talking about the igniter and the ignition system of your gas grill. This is going to be the first video in the series that we'll talk about all of the different parts of the igniter in depth. But today, I wanted to go over how your ignition system works and the different components and how it literally goes from something like this, or maybe this, and most people's looks like this, simply on the front of their grill, a magical little button that if you push it, your burners will turn on. Hopefully that's the idea, but so many people have it break, and it commonly breaks. There's a lot of different components, and it's actually quite simple to fix if you know how it works. So here is how it works. All right, so I'm here now at the grill. So these three pieces are the different ways that you can create a spark. The spark will come out right here. Each of these modules has a little plug or outlet here. And that is where you're gonna plug in the wire. And so then when you create the spark, either with your battery-operated electronic module or one of your piezo types, the spark will travel along your wire and then come eventually to your electrode. And so that plugs in right there. And your electrode is connected to your burner. This has a little mounting bracket here. You might also have one that looks more like this, and that might be mounted more into the grill. And here we would have this light, the gas that flows into there. But this little piece right here is the probe of the electrode. And this is the piece that actually needs to be close enough to metal to spark. So if this is not very close to metal when the spark comes out, the spark will not jump from one piece of metal to the next. So sometimes we've had customers that just had an electrode probe that was not actually close enough to their burner, and that's why their electronic ignition was not working. This is another piece that's a part of the system, and a lot of times this will be in the grill here, and it'll carry the lit flame over to the unlit burner. But now that I have a grill here in front of us, I thought I'd show you what it looks like all installed. So this particular burner system does not have a module at all, or at least not a separate one. This is a piezo ignition system, and every single knob has its own mechanism to spark, and the spark will go straight here to this, and you can see there the electrode. You can see there how close the electrode is to the burner. On this grill, every single burner has its own ignition system. So if you had a burner that looked like this, or a grill system that looked like this, and some were working and some weren't, you'd have to go and check each one individually. If you look up under here, even though each of them has their own spark system, every burner has its own spark system, it still has a wire that connects it from the knob that's doing the sparking right here to the electrode, and then the electrode to the burner. That's what it looks like from underneath. Okay, so I wanted to show you in this really clean burner where stuff is easy to see. I don't have any gas attached to this grill proof, so this is not an unsafe practice. I am inside, but watch this. Do you see the spark? So that is what it looks like when it's operating correctly. And if there was gas running through this burner here, enough would be coming out that it would actually light. And you can see that the electrode is lined up directly with that line of holes that goes across the bottom of the burner. It's for ignition purposes only that
line of holes exists. I bet you didn't know that before. So I hope that this helps explain how the ignition system works in most grills. And you can stay tuned for my other videos on more details of each component.